In the upcoming track of Star Plus show, Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai, viewers will get to see a major showdown between Kartik and Dadi. We've always seen that Dadi always blames Naira for each and everything happening in Goenka house, and even though it's not her mistake. While this time she crosses all her limits and throws Naira out of Goenka house when Kartik is not around. Kartik, when returns home, gets shocked on learning about Naira being thrown out of the house. Kartik gets worried for Naira's whereabouts while she lands in Raghav's clutches. Naira will try to fight with Raghav while fails to rescue self and gets broken down. This time Kartik does not sit quiet and raises finger on Dadi's selfish upbringing. Now it's interesting to see, will Kartik be able to locate Naira before Raghav does something wrong to her? It's gonna be interesting to watch. What do you think about this story? Comment in the comment section below. And for more updates, subscribe our channel TV Primetime.